Our next round is called Newsreel. We play in a recent piece of footage featuring people in the news and ask you to suggest what might be being said. This week's clip features the Prince of Wales.
You want me to try some of this, do you?
Yes, Your Highness, it's locally butchered goat.
Is it? I'll have a little bit of that. I see that one over there. Doesn't seem to have any hairs coming out of it. So I'll just quick sniff, pop it in, as we used to say at boarding school.
Can I have some, please, John?
Of course you can, my darling. She can't resist a little sausage. You see what I'm saying? You get it, don't you? You see, you know what I'm saying. Can't resist a little sausage. Yes, we watch these two because they're terrible. Yeah. Anyway, that was absolutely disgusting. Ah, this is better. Yes, I'll have a pint of the Glenmorangie, please. and some porky scratchings and a tray of Jaeger bombs. If I'm honest, I'm in the mood for a bit of a sesh. So I'll just slip that down and then we'll go. Shall we go into the beer garden? Yes, Camilla, could you bring the crisps? That'll be very good. I am absolutely hammered. I had far too much in the beer garden. I had about 9 cl of beer. I don't want water. I do not want. Oh, that's not water. I don't really need it. I like the taste and it numbs the pain of not being king. How are you getting on, Camilla?
I've had 20. Oh, that's lovely. I'll take a crate, please. Thank you.
How many jars are there? I'm absolutely wankered. I haven't got any cheese. I need the cheese to soak up the alcohol.
I'll just finish this one. I love you.
I think I must have had about 25 now. What is this? What is that called? What is it? It's beer. That's what it is. I love beer. We were going to have one. And...
Oh my God. Daylight. Oh, I need to find my car. It's over here, officer. I seem to have lost my car.